Another one, eh? Come to gawk at Titus the Mad? Well, I'm not insane, no matter what you may have heard. And I might be your only hope to defeat the Ankara. The Ankara, the cursed Yokuden army that has invaded Kraglorn. They serve the Celestial Warrior, but their true master is their general, a man of unmatched cruelty named Tarash Z. I can help defeat him and the Ankara if you'll only listen. Call me Titus. It's a long story, but I'm familiar with Tarash Z and his army of Ankara. Centuries ago, they were part of the Regatta, the Yokuden invasion force that subdued and conquered Kraglorn. But Tarash Z and his army were among the worst. Undead? These are no rotting Draugr or mindless skeletons. But it's true. They can't hardly be called living either. Untie these bonds and help me stop them. I'll tell you what I can when I'm free. It'd be an amusing story if the situation weren't so dire. An unseen force pulled me from my time into yours and dropped me in the midst of Dragonstar's grand melee, stark naked. I won, naturally. Then the soldiers arrested me, just as naturally. We're all from the past. I'm just from farther past. I can explain better what's going on if you free me and help me stop Tarash Z and the Ankara. And maybe find me some clothes as well? Thank you. You are a noble soul. Perhaps you'll actually believe my extraordinary tale when there is time to tell it. But first, meet me at the cave called Buried Sands. If my suspicions are correct, we'll find something we need there. Ah, that'll be sore tomorrow. Let's get away from here before we're seen. I'll try to grab some proper clothes and a weapon. Meet me at the cave known as Buried Sands. There's something I have to retrieve there. I'll explain more when you arrive. Good. There's an ancient burial chamber at the rear of this cave. That's where we need to go. Ankara, the self-proclaimed Emperor Tarash Z's personal army. Each warrior pledged eternal loyalty to the Emperor. The cursed form they wear is the mark of their servitude.
Thank you.
If the Ankara have risen from beneath the sand, it can only mean that Tarashzi has returned as well. They are bound to him, you see. They rise to his call. Once he ruled these lands, he will seek to do so again. Gave up their lives when the Emperor died, each buried in separate hidden tombs. With them are the royal seals, the keys to the royal crypt. One such tomb is here. If I'm right, one of the seals. Self-proclaimed Emperor Tarashzi by working secretly from within his royal guard. The presence of this tomb means that I failed in my mission. Witness my remains beside a royal seal. The seal is what we are seeking. It's one of the keys needed to enter Tarashzi's crypt. The last thing I remember before appearing in this time was the sound of a battle horn. Then I heard the voice of the one you call the Celestial Warrior. Tarashzi must have heard the same call. It is why we have appeared in this time. Ah, much better. There are two more seals to recover. Two more tombs of the Royal Guard. The vanity of Tarashzi will serve us well. He had scribes record every conquest, every monument. They will have written about the burial places of all his retainers. In my time, a great library existed in a place called Raniza. If it's still there, the information we need could be inside. Think on what I've told you. If you decide to believe my tale, meet me at the library.
No, I'm not worried. This will pass. Trouble comes and trouble goes. It's the way of the world. No, I'm not worried.
There's a lot of uncertainty in Belcarth these days, but you can rest assured we'll take good care of your valuables here.